गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रेन, यू मस्ट बी अवेयर ऑफ दिस डिजाइन। व्हाट इज इट? यस, इट्स अ रंगोली डिजाइन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी रंगोली चैप्टर नंबर 33 फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश बाल भारती टेक्स्ट बुक। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट रंगोली इन डिटेल। रंगोली इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल एंड मोस्ट pleasing art forms of India. The word Rangoli or Rangavali consists of two words. Rang means color and Avali means a row or vine. Rangoli is the art of making designs or patterns on the walls or the floor of the house using finely ground white powder and different colors. In many households, Rangoli designs are drawn in the courtyard or in front of the doorstep every day. The most interesting feature of Rangoli is that it is drawn afresh every day. Just as you cleanse and adorn yourself every day, you clean your house and decorate it with a rangoli every day. On special occasions, you wear special clothes and ornaments. In the same way, special, magnificent designs are made on the occasion of feasts and festivals. Design and patterns. There are different designs in Rangoli. The tradition form of Rangoli makes use of designs and motifs based on nature, such as mango, creepers, lotus, and other flowers, swans, peacocks, fish, and other animals, and so on. Rangoli designs also include geometrical patterns and shapes. Nowadays, other fancy designs and freehand designs, drawings, are also used to make beautiful rangolis. As you can see in this image, fancy design of rangoli is shown. Now let us know how it is made. Usually, rangoli lines are made using coarse grain powder such as sand, marble dust, sawdust or rice grain powder, as it provides a good grip while making the straight or curving lines. It is important to draw unbroken lines of even thickness to maintain the beauty of the design. The skill to do so comes with a lot of practice. The rangoli can then be left as a beautiful drawing, or you can fill it with bright colored powders. It is customary to prepare a special background for rangoli with geru or wet red ochre, so that the white design stands out very well. Usually, a grid of rows and columns of dots is used to give a proper frame and shape to the design. Rangoli and Diwali. Rangoli occupies a special place in the festival of Deepavali or Diwali. Since the art form is an expression of warm hospitality, it is used by almost everyone to decorate the courtyard during the festival. It signifies that the people coming to the house are welcome inside. Courtyard is the place in front of the house. Children in different states, Rangoli is given different names. In Uttar Pradesh, it is known as Chaukpurna, Madana in Rajasthan, Mogu in Andhra Pradesh, and as Rangoli in Gujarat, Karnataka and Maharashtra. Each region has its special characteristic designs and patterns. In the northern parts of India, it is customary to make Rangoli designs with traditional wet colors. In Bengal, Rangoli is known as Alpana, whereas in Bihar and Uttaranchal, it is named Aipana. Kolam is the name given to the art of Rangoli in southern parts of the country, mainly in the states of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Kolam designs are made with the help of rice powder. Rangoli in the modern days. Rangoli art has been used for centuries to beautify many Indian households. Previously, it was used mainly by women. Today, both men and women learn and practice this art, adding their innovative ideas to the traditional designs and motifs. At the time of public celebrations, carpets of Rangoli are spread over large areas and even long distances. Some people use leaves and flowers to make rangolis, which are beautiful as well as fragrant. Would you like to try your hand at this beautiful art form? Now children, let us come to exercise. The first question, guess the meaning of the following words. Pleasing, something that gives pleasure. Finely means made or consisting of very small particles. Magnificent, extremely attractive and impressive. Beautify, to make something beautiful. Fragrant, having a pleasant or sweet smell. Question number 2, answer the following questions. What does Rangavali mean? The word Rangoli or Rangavali consists of two words, Rang meaning color and Avali meaning a row or vine. Where is Rangoli usually drawn? This answer you will get on page number 80, first paragraph, sixth line. You have to start the answer from here. Rangoli is the art of making designs or patterns on the walls or the floor of the house. Only till here. And then continue. After putting full stop, continue from here. Rangoli designs are drawn in the courtyard or in front of the doorstep every day. You can write this answer in 2 points. Number 3 question, what is used to make Rangoli designs? This answer is on page number 81. Mark in your textbook. Cut this usually right from here. Rangoli lines are made using coarse grain powders such as sand, marble dust, sawdust or rice grain powder. Write only till powder and put a full stop. What are the common Rangoli designs or motifs? This answer is on page number 80 under the heading Design and Patterns. So this entire paragraph from the traditional form of Rangoli till the last line, beautiful Rangolis. This entire paragraph you have to write as the answer of question number 4. Write 10 points. The last question. What different names is Rangoli known by in different regions? This answer is on page 81. Instead of it is known as, you can write Rangoli is known as Chokpurna in Uttar Pradesh, Madana in Rajasthan, Muggu in Andhra Pradesh, and as Rangoli in Gujarat, Karnataka and Maharashtra. In the next paragraph, it is given in Bengal, Rangoli is known as Alpana, Please write that also. Whereas in Bihar and Uttaranchal, it is named Aipana. Kolam is the name given to the art of Rangoli in southern parts of the country, mainly in states of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. So till Tamil Nadu, you can write the answer. Write this answer also in points. So children, with this we have completed the portion from the English Bal Bharati textbook. Please complete all your notes. Study well for your final exams. All the best, children. Thank you all. God bless you.